Hello everybody and welcome to another tips and tricks guide kind of video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you guys all the different items that you can get from crates, or at least the ones that I have obtained from crates. As you will be able to see in the footage, I'm going around the second island, walking around the beaches, finding all the crates. I think I've missed one, as you will probably see in the footage as well. Once I collected all the items from all the crates that we found on the island, I will show you guys what actually is obtained from them and whether or not they are important or beneficial for you. If you want to see more of these guides, then please remember to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more. And I will post a card in the top right corner of the screen right there so you can see the playlist of all the guides that I have on the game so far. Now, as I said, I went around the whole island. It took me about 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes to get around the whole island. And these are the items that you can find in the game. We have collected 2 cannonballs, which do 50 explosive damage. We've collected 9 water bottles in total, which each one gives you 50 water. 8 tree sap, 10 yellow shards, 7 coconuts, and 5 bones. The tree sap can be used for everything boat related. The yellow shards are used as a currency, as you will know at this point if you have the game yourself. Coconuts, of course, are a form of hydration, and bones can be used to craft armor and probably a lot more things in the future. And that's all for now. Please remember to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new and want to see more of these guides. And I hope to see you all next time again.